West Lake Trail, 4.6 kilometers, one way. That's why I think it kind of dead ends. Not too many footprints. Not too many prints ahead of us. Raccoon tracks. Lookout point or something?
Like there's quite a bit of activity here.
Oh yeah. Someone's peeing. Someone went down there. There's people.
Could be denning. There's a lot of activity. There's piss on. It looks like it could be.
Where? Oh.
What do you think it is? Bigfoot?
Probably Bigfoot.
No, it's a coyote.
Bigfoot's bench.
It's a coyote, right? Or a wolf?
Big coyote.
Yeah, it could be a...
It's a big coyote. There is
seems like a
peed
going down. That's weird. Maybe it's a bear.
Was that not a human footprint?
I'm breaking trail now. Gotta break trail for these youngins. Black diamond. Looks like we made it to the peak. Now we're gonna start going down. Okay, drone time. Try it.
Take off.
Take off. Oh, that's beautiful.
Let's see, right now, but it's put you like 3 feet or something like that. Actually, I never even tried it. Yeah, better bring it back now. Okay.
Yeah, let's try a lander. Oh, didn't crash it.
Oh yeah, see it orange.
I thought you said a horn. Like at me or something. That's why I said hold up.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Yeah, you can see that's probably where it split off right there, eh? Nice, nice. I see a sign. Blue dot. Blue dot. Whatever that is. Blue dot. Made it back to the path anyway. Our path.
A path.
Bet you go down, so I'll take that down. Rough trek through the bush.
Found it.
Okay. Found Westlake Drive Road. So we'll just get on there and then head to the right. To the east, southeast, back to home base. Oh, just a ditch, bit of doodah. Yeah,
what the heck?
Meter.